You. Help me. Please.
What happened to your hand?
Spider venom. It burns like Adir himself touched it.
Rip the wound and suck the poison out.
Too late. It already spread.
There's only one way to stop the venom. Separate the poisoned limb from the body.
You want me to cut my arm off? You're a madman.
You'll see the judges soon, then.
I can't. I won't. It's in your hands.
Yeah, okay.
All right. On your head be it.
Thank you. I owe my life to you, stranger. Wait. You're not one of the monastics. Markings on your face.
A gift from the court. A reminder of my sins.
Please, put the axe down now.
I need to get inside the main building.
You have
I'm
a stump.
For Antanas.
Antanas is in the citadel. But the gates
are so
sealed as soon as the Rogar started swarming in. It's now impossible to get inside.
And even if you would, I don't know if you'd find anyone alive inside. The sky rained fire, and something has crashed into the tower. I think the Square of the Judges is the only possible way to enter the Citadel, if it hasn't been already destroyed. Maybe you'll find a passage there.
Wait. Please, tell me you have a potion.
Here, take this one.
And his arm regrows. It's just you. I'll be back for the rest. You're new. I don't like those sounds. I like my cape. Okay. Fair enough. Really? Noted. Wasn't there a... There it is. Yeah, I saw that coming. Ow, Archer. You better run. Ow.
Anybody here?
This man is so boring. It's like I'm voicing him. That was rude.
Ninth night on watch.
Don't care.
How could the Hokar get inside the sacred walls of Keystone? Appeared out of nowhere. The graveyard is swarming with them. I need to alert the others.
So that leads up. You were... All right. I don't know what that means, but... I guarantee you, it'll be too late before I find that. Is it just you? Okay. I can do that. Okay, this is not safe. Jeez, don't be angry. Cape's back. refugees. Fattest of wrongs. Silly. Okay, so this just leads back. Log.
Mighty Antanas, my research is over. I dare to claim that this gauntlet does only one thing, but it does it rather well. It eats hatred like a hungry lion and spits it out like a dragon spits fire. Its bearer can wield it like a horrible weapon, but his soul must not be pure. A shattered soul will make the most out of this device.
Just wait until I get up there. There's no way. Not. No. He didn't make that shot. Just... You didn't suicide, did you? You didn't. Ugh.
Mighty Antanas, I've found traces of a Rogar lord that was once known for his preoccupation with the physical form, and his shield being no less than a weaponry masterpiece. That's most peculiar, as I would never have suspected Rogar to care for it. No wonder he had the most dedicated followers in all the battles he commanded.
Now I should be waiting, right? Maybe not.
Where is what?
Back off! This doesn't concern you.
Whatever you want, you won't get an answer from a dead man.
Seems it's your lucky day, altar boy.
What was that about?
They're liars, and worse besides. Not only did they steal my family valuables, but they've hidden the pathway.
Pathway.
A door to places otherwise unreachable. Places that hold secrets, and secrets hold power. I was on my way there when the Rogar appeared out of nowhere.
Why are you so sure it's still here?
It's in the Book of Lineage, and the book does not lie.
You sure those friars stole from you? I've always taken them for bookworms, not lifters.
Don't be a fool. The men in here are just as twisted and corrupt as the people outside. I bet Antanas, this savior, allows it. They've bled the villagers dry over the years. They think people forget that the truth gets buried with the bodies they helped create. But they're wrong. I know what they did.
This is a monastery. No women allowed.
No criminals allowed either, but here you are. If it's to be an inquisition, tell me about that constellation on your ugly face. I thought not. Let's both keep our secrets.
I don't understand what's going on here at all.
Suit yourself.
Like, not even a little bit. I'll deal with you in a second. I should probably be upping vitality as well.
Watch out! There are some freaks on your side of the gate!
Now you tell me.
Oh.
What? Where did you come from? by. The smooth shield slash. And then what just